So, the basic system visualization, so to know the status of your job, etc., we can tweak it. You can have it every minute, or every hour, or every 5 hours. So there is an email reporting system with a nice monitor with all your important also status information about your job. When it comes to results, we have a container which contains nice DCV, certainly which then has to sit on the other side on a GPU, because this is the accelerator to make this interactive graphics representation of, for example, your physics really, I mean, accessible within, back and return, something like 200 milliseconds or so.
Right.
And then it's almost almost real time. That's why I'm very careful to say that if the bandwidth, say, is infinity, infinite bandwidth, right, then it's about 200 milliseconds.
You know,
right. Not sure. This is one of the bottlenecks which technology has to.